with just like Texas rigget, but Texas rigget flat. Like this, so that the body lays flat. They see the eye. And then your hook doesn't have that much plastic to travel through.
Oh, okay.
So you get a real good hookup.
No weight though, right?
No weight. So just pop it on the surface. Look, you got it. You got it. Oh. Does he have it?
Oh, Daddy.
Now you have ammunition.
It stays up better too.
Yeah.
Because it planes.
Yep. Oh, looks.
Yeah, that's on the popping shad. I just figured out a new way to fish the popping shad.
Yeah?
Yeah.